I love looking at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage.